All right, welcome once again to the Sound Check Sessions. Your man here, Ryan Noel, as always. Now, if you're observant, you probably noticed that the backdrop has changed. Got the guitars here, Pink Floyd records hanging on the wall. Used to have the sofa over there, but it's getting a little bit lazy, so I thought I'd start standing from now on. Now, today we're going to be talking about the Effectrode compression pedal. This is a 100% analog pedal that consists of new old stock tubes and also doubles as a overdrive pedal too, which is pretty cool. So let's have a look at this guy. All right, as you can see, this is a pretty basic pedal. We have our peak reduction knob, which controls the threshold and amount of compression. Then our gain knob controls the amount of affected signal from the pedal. And lastly, we have our limit and compress switch. So that changes the characteristics of the input-output curve. Compress is gonna give you a low compression ratio and be more transparent, whereas limit is gonna give you a higher compression ratio for a deeper, thicker sound. So this is what it sounds like with the compressor off and the guitar just going through the amp. Okay, and now compressor on. All right, now let's have a listen to the difference between less compression and more compression. All right, now let's listen to what it sounds like with the compressor on, but the limit off, and then with the limit on. So you can hear the highs and the mids are really squashed down with that compression. As I was saying earlier, you can not only use this pedal for compression, but you can use it almost as a booster or overdrive pedal. Have a listen. All right, now this brings us to the pros and cons of this pedal. It's a very sturdy, well-built, nice-looking pedal. It offers simple and subtle compression, has true bypass, and is both AC and battery power operated. Now, as for the cons, there's only one con really with this pedal, and that being that it's pricey. Now, it is boutique pedal, it's handmade, it features new old stock tubes, so you know, you get what you pay for at the end of the day.